Danielle, this is just a short message that I want to give to you regarding video sharing. Now, I'm new to all of this stuff, so bear with me. And of course, my video channel is not monetized, but there are people that do have monetization on their video channels, and I'm talking about the artists that actually make music, the ministries that are actually sharing their video live streams and things like that, their teachings. We need to safeguard, we need to be sure that what we're sharing is from the original artists. It's just amazing. I think we're in an age that this is even happening, that people can like take other people's material and then put it on as if it's theirs, and they're actually making money off of other people. So please be careful when we're sharing that it is actually being shared from like official sites. And Perry Stone talked about that, and he's taken down actually some video channels that actually stole his material and took it off as their own, and they're getting paid. You know, it's like, oh my gosh, this is like Napster on steroids. I'm sorry, guys, I have to address this because there's so much out there, and I wasn't aware that, you know, when, you know, you're looking for a music and by so-and-so, but, you know, you just share it. But it's there are people that are making video channels, and it's not from the artist. They're not hitting it as their playlist, saying they like it, and it's not going directly to the artist. And a lot of these artists today are making money. This is how they're making their money. So we don't want to be taking the money away from them. So we need to really be aware of this. And I apologize, my phone just rang. And I also have to stop here and there because I have a sore throat today and I'm losing my voice here and there. So bear with me. I just wanted to get this message out. And so for the most part, I think when I have shared music, if you click on to what I have shared, it goes right to the artist, to the official video, like when I've shared Messianic music, and that is okay because you're being taken and they get the views, they get counted. So however YouTube pays them out, they're getting paid because you're getting taken right to their official music site or their official YouTube site, I should say. And this is, you know, as we're learning things as we're going online too. And I think this is probably going to be something that we need to add to the rules to just be sure that, you know, we're not taking from the artists, you know, because they're bringing us this music, they're bringing us message, and also the ministries that are bringing us, they're bringing us good messages. We certainly don't want somebody else making money off of them. I mean, that's just crazy. Now, the crazy part that somebody brought to my attention, I chose to not be monetized right now because of all the censorship that goes on with the messages that we bring. And, you know, because Christian sites and Messianic Jewish sites are being censored, you know, for some strange, odd reason. So I chose to not be monetized at this point because I think, you know, for me, it's more important that God's message gets out, the message that is put on my heart gets out, and I don't really care. As long as, you know, it's being delivered to who it needs to be delivered, and I know it has blessed hearts because I've gotten feedback in chats and what have you. So that's really what matters. It might change in the future. I might decide to do something different with it. I need to come up with a name too. So that is something that has to happen, I know. But I just figured this was a time to actually bring this up as well on our group because we share so much and, you know, it's great stuff that we share and we need to continue to share. But let's be cognizant of, you know, there's channels out there that should not be being paid for other people's work. That just is mind-blowing to me. Just never realized that this was going on. But now that I'm aware, I need to share that with you. So if you want to share music, that's fine. Just be sure it's coming directly from the artist and also from ministries. Jonathan Kahn is another one. I've seen all kinds of videos go up, and I would click onto them and thinking, I heard that message from Jonathan Kahn's site. Who is this? You know, so it's going on and these people are monetized and they're getting paid off of other people's work. Not fair. So I can't believe that it's happening. I mean, yes, this is piracy. So we cannot be a part of that. Now, I'm not sure how it works on Facebook. I know that, you know, we get the, you know, if we share something from Facebook, it goes from their link to our link. And I think we're okay with that. I'm not sure. If we're not, somebody like come forward, let me know that they're stealing people's work on Facebook now. So I have no idea, but I think it's just so crazy. It's a crazy world we live in. You know, people will do the craziest stuff, but we need to share responsibly and also protect our artists and our ministries that are actually sharing their work with us on YouTube and the different social medias, because it's their work. They deserve to be paid, not somebody else stealing it from them. Okay. Yeah, let's share responsibly. Let's be sure what we're sharing goes right to the official site of the ministries and of the music artists. And thanks for listening. That's my little message, and it's going to probably be part of our rules.